Well, this here's a early morning look around the area, and the crows about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. Look like they might be after a hawk. Old red-tail hawk might be down there in the woods. I put some leftover spaghetti out there in the field. I think they're gathering to swoop in and eat some of it this morning. Yeah, fed the kitty cat. I got a barnyard cat, calico, a little female. She won't come to you and pet you. That's why I like it, because she's a barnyard cat. Don't feed her a whole lot, just enough to get her by so she can catch the mouses. Boy, they're acting up out there. It must be the big red tail. They don't like each other. There they go. Well, here they come. Okay. Looks like they're leaving this area. Yeah, they'll come back because they got good eyesight. They see me here. They're actually smarter than dogs. Not to put down dogs or dog lovers. I like dogs. I think they're smart too, but from all reports, they're actually smarter. Yeah. Pretty morning. Rain's supposed to come on the way. See, the day before yesterday, Sunday morning, it was like 35 degrees here. This morning it was like 55. Rain over, come through Tennessee yesterday, I think. But so far, it's a beautiful little morning.